6:45 brings a local to a halt at Pemberton, where a gas electric car lays over. After dropping her train, the engine heads off for servicing. And a K4 gracefully passes with another train.